My name's Jared. This is Ashley.
Right.
We're going to start out with you don't even know who I am.
There you go.
You're so quiet in the background. I don't want anybody to know you, huh? All right. All right, Ashley.
Driveway, she left the key in the door, and she left the keys at her mama's, and the laundry piled up on the floor, and she left her ring on the pillow, right where it wouldn't be missed. And she left a note in the kitchen, right next to the grocery list. It said you don't need.
Great job, Ashley.
Thank you so much.
You sing so pretty. Jared plays nice over there. So what a great combination. How about another song for us there?
All right. We're going to do Harlan Alive.
All right. Thank you.
Kentucky, that's the place where I traced my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan alive. Oh, my grandfather's dead across the Cumberland Mountains, where he took a pretty girl to be his bride. Said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler? The sun comes up about 10 in the morning, the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking. You spend your life just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knew there was coal in them mountains till a man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills. Said, I'll pay you for your minerals, but he never left Harlan alive. Grandma sold out cheap, and they moved out west of Pineville to a farm where Big Richland River winds. And they danced them a jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Who said we'd never leave Harlan alive? But the times they got hard, and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddaddy knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal and sent the money back to grandma, and he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave.
Ashley and Jordan,
Jared.
Ashley and Jared, I got tongue tied right
like
there. All right, we're going to get y'all back.